that T-Pack ready.
Oh my gosh.
Well, hello.
Hi, Nick. Why are you at my house at 11 o'clock on a Wednesday night?
I was sitting at home eating some Wendy's when my Kayla sense went off and I realized Kayla might be in trouble. So I rushed over here and broke in your window and let myself in. Don't worry about the awkwardness. Don't worry about that at all. We'll worry about that later. But right now we need to worry about the most influential question of the night is, will you be my prom date? Will you go with me?
Ooh. Yeah. I think I'm going to be watching my plants grow that night, so can't make it. Sorry.
Well, that's fine. But you know what? I'm going to bed.
Hey, Kayla. What's up?
Jordan, what are you doing in my study at 11:05 on a Wednesday night?
Well, I was playing chess. I'ma show you how to get your shine on. Turn it up to DJ playing my song. Everybody keep on calling my phone. Which one of y'all am I gonna take home? I'ma show them how to get the... And I decided I had to talk to you.
Checkmate. I have to go talk to Kayla.
So, I came in through your chimney since all the doors were locked. But anyway, I just wanted to know if you go to prom with me.
Yeah, I'm gonna be alphabetizing my CD collection that night, so I can't go with you, I'm sorry.
Hi, Jordan! I heard you needed a date for the prom.
Let's talk shit until I let the 9 bang. Me and Duke in that Maybach switching lanes. I'ma show you how to get your shine on. Turn it.